guys, for an episode on the channel, HowlingGorka170 here, and today I'm going to show you the 7 across 6 deep dining room interior for like a traditional modern house. So here it is in all its glory. We've got two cabinets on the side, made up with a dark oak stair there at the bottom, two blocks, dark oak stair. So basically, two blocks on the side, dark oak stair on the side, dark oak stair on the side with slabs in the middle. And then, if you can see, there's some dark oak trapdoors at the top with a stair. So there we go. We have got the same on the other side, and we've got like a wallpaper going on. So it's like light grey terracotta and normal terracotta. So there it is. And yeah, so we've got some sea lanterns at the side with iron trap doors on, and it looks good. We've got an exit to maybe a different room, or maybe outside, or the front door maybe. So that's just made with two fences, two stairs, and two slabs and a stair with a spruce door in the middle. So on the table, we've got two stairs facing upside down, facing into the middle, which is a slab. We've got two iron pressure plates in the middle, and two flower pots to act as coffee mugs. So there we go. And the roof is just slabs all the way, but no cutting out corners. So we've got an extra one here and same on there. And then basically in the middle, there is a nice chandelier. So that's based on a slab that's there. Three down on the middle oak fence, spruce fence, and then there's some spruce fences on the outside with end rods. So yeah, that's basically it for the interior. So don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoy the video, and don't forget to watch some other videos because you might get other building ideas. So see you everybody, bye.